What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel for another reaction. We're keeping it going with the Bad Omens record. We're going through track number 12. No, excuse me. Track number 13 off the record. I'm losing track of these tracks, ladies and gentlemen. There's just so many more tracks on this album. 15 or so tracks in total. What a banger of an album for the stacked lineup. There's so many songs to listen to on this one, but we're going to keep it going. But we're almost done. We're at this home stretch here, folks. We're almost at the end here. So we'll hopefully see this one have to come out with the banger. So we just have to see if this album ends with a banger. But let me just say, the last one that we reacted to, it definitely smacked. Was hoping for that hidden gem of a heavy track in here, and then we definitely got it in the past one there. One didn't come till the end or so, but either way, I was so happy that they brought in their guitars again. They brought in the riffs, they brought in the tones, and I was just so happy and ecstatic to continue and finish off the rest of this album. So I doubt we're gonna get another one like that, but we're just gonna have to wait and see what the rest of these tracks have to bring, ladies and gentlemen. But before we get started, be sure to hit that subscribe button. Really appreciate it, and it really helped me out. If you like Bad Omens just as much as I do, surely the like on this video as well. And if you're new here, thank you for stopping by, checking out some awesome music with us. We're just getting started on these heavy bangers, ladies and gentlemen. And once again, be sure to go over and check out my first original song I created entirely on my own. Be proud of me, share it, like it, give it some love. And if you guys are a fan of the music on this channel, you'll definitely be a fan of that one as well. So be sure to go over and check it out. Let me know what you guys think, and you will not be disappointed on that as well. So with that being said, let's get into this banger. This is track number 13 off the Bad Omens record titled, What Do You Want From Me? But you boys already know what I want. You already know what I want from you. I want some bangers. I want to get ecstatic. I want to see the anger, the aggression, the energy. I want all of it, ladies and gentlemen. So let me get it. Let's go, folks. Bring that energy up. That's what I want. What do you guys want? Let me know down in the comments. Let's get it. I could go into the Matrix on this one. Remember to take your pills, ladies and gentlemen. Which side are you on? Ooh. I like those little pain guitars, though. Ants up the feel. Ooh. Oh yeah! Distort that guitar, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go! We're going to another world, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to cyberspace. Very underground nightclub sound. Oh! Get global! Very different, but I like it. Chug it up, boys. What? Hold up, I'm not ready. What's going on? Oh my god! What? Boys! Boys, what was that? What was that, ladies and gentlemen? Oh my god! I thought we were just going through a trip through hyperspace. I thought we were going through the hyperspeed and just going chilling through space and time. But then you brought it out of nowhere and smacked me where I wasn't expecting. I loved it though. I love getting smacked, but my God, I thought this was gonna be a chill one with subtle chugs mixed in between there, but my God, you guys down-tuned the hell out of it. Holy shit, that's what, I didn't expect us to get another hidden gem. I didn't expect us to get another track like that. But man, I'm so surprised. I'm so surprised, ladies and gentlemen. Yes! Yes, that's the type of shit that we need on this album. That's the type of shit we need from these guys. These boys, they know how to do it. They know how to get down and dirty when they need to. We just need to show them that we want more. We need to tell them that we want more of that. Yes! Yes, boys! My God! They down-tuned the hell out of that track. But oh my God, I didn't expect to get two hidden gems in this ending of this album here, but I don't know, we're gonna get three? We're gonna get the three piece at the end here? I don't know, we're just gonna have to wait and see, but I'm happy with the two. I'm happy for the twofer because I wasn't expecting this one to go deep and heavy as it did. And oh my God, that's what I'm saying. That's why I try to prove myself wrong. Never underestimate these boys because they can go from chill to heavy in an instant. And my God, what a banger. What a banger indeed. Especially you guys probably surprised as well from listening to this track. But my God, what a banger. What a banger. But we still got one more track left, ladies and gentlemen. One more track left on this album. And we're going to go out with a banger. I don't know. Just gonna have to wait and see. But be sure to hit that subscribe button, especially if you're new here, because we're going through every single banger on the channel, ladies and gentlemen. You don't want to miss out on a single one. Guarantee that. And be sure to go over and check out my first original song as well. Check it out, share it, give it some love. You will not be disappointed. And I'll see you guys in the next one. There's no risk to escape. You will never be me. I came out riding for that.